We think of science as this isolated activity, but it actually requires this enormous infrastructure. Mark I really represents the moment where Harvard's relationship with how science is going to happen changes. I'm Marc Aidinoff. I'm a historian of technology at Harvard. The Mark I was an electromechanical calculator. It's a tool for doing mathematics in a new automated way. This is a mammoth machine, and it's very mechanical. This is very much a World War II machine. You have IBM making this in the 1930s. It arrives to Harvard in 1944. It's both civilian students at Harvard and members of the military, so people like Lieutenant Grace Hopper, who are actually doing the work. And so this World War II notion that really guides science at Harvard, that science can and actually must be in the public interest.